everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
The Ravens' return team is ready. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
They bring in an extra defensive back. It's now first and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He makes a move and he's free. Has some space to work with. Knocked out of bounds.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The quarterback throws the pass. And he is brought down at the 39.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
First down here. The quarterback hands it off on the draw. They tackle him for a loss. Second down coming up. Screen pass. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
What a way to start the game on offense. Picking up another first down for them. They are in rhythm, and now no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. And the give now to Ray Rice. And now they'll try over again on second down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Nice tackle.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Back to the air here on first down. Fumble, and he's going to be brought down.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and long to give. Tackles made.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third and 12. Staying on the ground. Heading right. He's brought down.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
Should be what we call a gimme. The kick is good.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts him in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense. And what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
Ravens getting set to kick it away. Leon Washington now with a chance to return this one. There's a yellow marker down on the field. Defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Seahawks get ready to start their drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. That reception gave them the first down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Working that left side. He steps out.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
It's first down as they head to the line. The defense gets a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Dropping back three on the spot. Touchdown, Seattle.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. First down coming up. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Credit Darrell Washington with that tackle.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
Looking to go up top again on first down. That catch, good for a first down. Not giving up another inch.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. This play set up by the long gainer. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. What are they doing here? This defense suddenly shifts at the last moment. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be third down. Just a quick drop back. They're going to get him here for a sack. Chip shot here. And he puts it through for three.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. They've got him down there. The Seahawks come onto the field now for this next series. Quarters formation here for the defense. The quarterback throws to the right. Going to lose yards here.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Three-step drop. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down following the incompletion. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Puts up six.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Looking to the right. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Bringing the play to an end. Two tight ends on the field here. Play action. Going across the middle. Interception. He's brought to a halt.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. Throwing now to his left.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. The defense did not give up an inch.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
These DBs will not back off. The offense coming to the line. Inside the... Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on to that lead with a touchdown... It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The point after is good. Following the extra point, the Seahawks are leading by 17. To the ground. Ravens getting ready now to start their drive. Not where you want to begin a series. Backed up this deep. First down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Second and 13. To the ground here. To the right. Third down on the way. He gets it again on this drive. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll set up fourth down. And they'll call on Cook for the punt. Signals right away, fair catch. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Now, cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Ohio! Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! Ohio!
Second down and 7. Trying to work that left side. Ed Reed in on that last play.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
First down on the way.
Flex round! Flex round!
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Terrell Suggs makes the hit.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people covering the receivers down the field.
That leads us to second down. They deck him in the backfield, wasting little time.
Ohio! Ohio!
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Set up screen, right where it had to be.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
The quarterback's calling something out. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And the throw is incomplete.
Second down.
Brown! Flex Brown! Ohio! Ohio!
Play number
Flex
six
Brown.
Coming up
Flex
on this drive.
Brown. Ohio! Ohio! Hut.
Steps back to throw. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Side, so he is changing.
It's a touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. It's good. The Ravens' return team is ready. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. The tackle is made. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by 24. Leon Washington now with a chance to return this one. The ball is jarred loose. The kicking team recovers, and here they go.
This game is still about hitting. When you hit the other team hard enough, that football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit, and they recover the fumble. Great job.
The Baltimore Ravens ready to take over the football. Real good field position here to start this series. Handoff to Ray Rice. He'll go left. He dives in for the score. Touchdown.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Count it. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Setting up the return. He's tackled at the 28. The Seahawks getting set now for their next series. The defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. Trying to find it open to the right. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line. They're in the hurry-up mode.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Ball's on the ground. Taken out of bounds.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
What a place to start for the offense.
Let's go.
First and 10. Scans the field, and he's forced to the ground.
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers, nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a covered sack.
Looks like they're going to run the Wildcat. The quarterback will hand it off. Slashes to the left side. Touchdown! What a run!
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. He made it. Ravens getting set to kick it away. We've got a flag. The kick goes out of bounds, and that's why the flag came out.
Everything was lined up to make this work. And what do? You kick it out of bounds. You don't even give your players a chance to make the onside kick recovery. Just a mistake you can't make.
Flex round! Flex round!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Right on the money.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. And it's Ed Reed who makes the tackle.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Trying to work the middle of the field. Touchdown!
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Stands in the pocket. He'll fire it out to the left. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He'll start his return. Spins away from the tackle. Nifty move past the defender.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
First down, offense readying for the snap. The quarterback throws to the right. And tackled down at the 43-yard line. Time for the no-huddle offense. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down here. They break through, tackle him behind the line. Offense lines up here. It's a throw all the way, and he's intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. And they sack the quarterback.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down to the quarterback. I hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on to that football and taking those hits, and most importantly, and losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And not until they pick up good yardage as he brought down. Two tights for this play. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. He dives into the end zone for the score.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
Getting set as fast as they can. And the point after is good. The Ravens' return team is ready. And he begins his return. Chips away. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
It's now second down.
Let's go now. Go.
They'll go ground. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Getting a look at the Wildcat here. Third and a long way to go. And here he goes. Touchdown. And they cut into that lead.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block. And a long touchdown run.
The point after try is in the books. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Will run this one back. Spins away from contact.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Seahawks come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The defense gets the sack. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
He'll throw it over the middle. Challenges the coverage and has the completion.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, and doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, he got to throw one down the field.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Quick drop back. Sidney Rice with the reception.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Welcome back to this one side of the fair. First down following the long play. Now first and 10. Lynch. He's headed right.
Number 24 on the run. 1 yard gain on the play.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Looking across the middle, Gaines, 17.
Good job by the offense, another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Staying with the passing game on first down. Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time by the tight end.
Lining up now for the 2. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Looks to his left. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Good piece of tackling. Ravens are getting set for their next possession. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Baltimore Ravens now move the chains. We'll go no huddle.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
They pick up the first down with that reception.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Offense lines up here. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. Ravens get a first down.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Offense lines up here.
Right, 20, go!
First and 10. Play action fake, looking to throw. And the quarterback is taken down.
If you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
And here we have second down. Three-step drop. Look, a takeaway.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Wide receivers bunched up. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Right where it had to be. Spins away from contact.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. That long gain sets them up here on this play. First down and 10.
Terrible job by the offensive line. The quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Peloti Nata takes the quarterback down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Ohio! Ohio!
Now, looking at third down. The quarterback's calling something out. The quarterback throws the pass. Inaccurate with that one. Playing press coverage to the outside.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
The Baltimore Ravens get ready to start their drive. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. They bring in the extra tight end. Second down and 7. Back to the ground. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. 2 minutes remaining in the game. They're going to try to catch the defense off guard as they line up in the Wildcat. Third down and 8. Staying on the ground. The tackle was made short of the first. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Throws a strike.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. That pass play picks up a first down. Blindly spins away from the hit.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 5. They'll run with it again. Spins out of the defender's clutches.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than 7, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Out of the gun. Going across the middle. He stacked up at that point.
Jim, in a situation like this, you're down more than 1 score. You're near the goal line. You have to come up with a play that gets you in the end zone right here. Don't waste the time. You can't afford it because you need that extra time for an onside kick and a chance to win the game.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. A tackle behind the line.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so that you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Right back to him one more time. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
When you get this close to the goal line and you're down more than 1 score late in the game, it's not easy to get it in. So call a play that the defense has not seen so you score the first chance you get so you have that extra time for an onside kick and then maybe a chance to win the game.
Should be an easy one here. Coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade, G-Series Recovery.